Hello, welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. I just finished filming a makeup video, which will or should be up by now. It was very rambly, very chatty, so if that's your thing, I will definitely link it down below. Well, this is gonna be my very minimal makeup collection and decluttering because I'm gonna get rid of some stuff too. I'm gonna start in my bedroom because I have makeup in both my bedroom and in my bathroom. I haven't found a cohesive, like, one home for all my makeup. I have this, whoops, this little dresser thing, and this is from QVC. This opens up like this, and it has a mirror in it, and then of course, like, this will open, and then these will also open, so it kind of ends up like that. And I have that candle there because that's where I was sitting my camera, but that one holds my jewelry, so maybe I'll do another video on my jewelry, but for today I'm gonna do my makeup. So on this side I have my foundations, primers, setting spray, a lot going on, just things that don't really fit in here. I have the NARS Sheer Glow, the Wet n Wild foundation, which doesn't really fit, so I do it like that. And then I have the Kat Von D Lock It foundation. This is my one setting spray. And then I have two beauty sponges. I got this one from a friend. And then I bought this one recently because it's supposed to be like the dupe of the beauty blender. It was this one. This is probably very old. It's a hand cream I've definitely had for too many years, so we're gonna throw that away. This is the Marc Jacobs Dew Drops. So I'm gonna keep that, I'll put it over here. And then I have my one primer, which is my Milk Primer, which I keep here. Then moving on, I have my concealers. The reason why I have three of them is because this is my favorite and they're really, really small, so they run out pretty quickly. And then these are two different shades. So I have my highlight shade, which is 01. And then I have 1.5, which is like my skin color. This one is running out. It's very, very empty. So I just went ahead and got one because they ship from Asia. So I, you know, don't want to not have concealer and then freak out. This is very dirty, by the way. I've had this for a long time. This one I haven't been able to throw away because I feel bad throwing away something so expensive. This is the Becca concealer and I absolutely do not like it at all. It's very sticky and it does not blend well. If there's good reviews out there, I don't know, but it did not work for me. Then I have my eyebrows. I'm starting to think this isn't like super minimal now, but it's minimal compared to the makeup collections that you see on YouTube today, because those are pretty insane. This is my Dip Brow in Chocolate. These are my two eyebrow pencils. Again, they're in two different colors. I used to use medium brown and now I use chocolate, so I don't know, I just ended up keeping this one because, again, I don't feel good throwing it away, and I'll use it up eventually. This is eyebrow wax. This my mom got me for Christmas one year, or birthday, I don't remember, and it's a little eyebrow hair shaver, and then it comes with a little cleaner. Then in that drawer I also have eyebrow scissors, because sometimes I do cut my own eyebrows. The hairs grow really, really quick, so I'll brush them up with my spoolie and then just cut the top. So then that leads me into my spoolie slash eyebrow brush. I have a clear brow gel, so I do have a wax and I do have a gel. I honestly don't really use any. And then some tweezers. So down here, honestly, this is the part that I should really throw away and go through because I don't really use anything. The only thing I use down here is like my eyelash curler and then my eyelash glue. The rest are just like eyeliners, some colored eyeliners, like I have this reddish one, and then some eyeshadow color things, which I'll probably get rid of because I don't really see myself using them. And it said they were like 6 months till expiration. And then that was just like a little white waterline pencil. That's what I used to use it for, which is also very old, so I got rid of that as well. That Milk eyeliner is actually pretty new. I got it in a set with the primer and the brow gel, so I did go ahead and keep that. This is my favorite liquid eyeliner. It's a Korean brand called McQueen. I don't know what this one is. Maybelline. I don't even remember having this, so that's a problem. That's gonna get thrown out. So we've narrowed this down. I'm going to line them up, make myself a little bit more organized. There we go. And I have nothing in here except a mirror. I used to have my lashes in here, but I moved them and you will see them shortly. Then here I have my mascaras. Here we have a clear mascara. I think mascaras last about 6 months. I've had these for a couple of years, so we're gonna throw that one out. And here I have my waterproof mascara, my drugstore mascara, and my high-end mascara. And then this is a lash serum, which again, I don't really use. Then we go on to lips. We have
quite a lot of things here. I used this today, so this is currently on my lips. This is the MAC Subculture, and I've had this for way too many years, but I don't really want to get rid of it. What I do see I want to get rid of is this pink one. This is also very, very old, so I'm going to get rid of that.
I do really love my Kylie lip liners.
So I have a light nude, a dark nude, and a red, and then I have my MAC nude as well. Now we're going to go through here. This is a gloss from e.l.f. that I need to try on and see if I want to keep. I have a couple of ColourPop neutral little pencils. Kylie Jenner Autumn. This is my favorite Kylie lipstick. And then I have a couple other ColourPop liquid lipsticks, which, to be honest, I could get rid of. This is a sad day. I just don't see myself using them. I really don't. So those are lips. And then here we have lipsticks. This Avon, I don't even know why I have. This has been years of sitting here. I do like this Makeup Forever. This is my chapstick. I just have it in here. I actually have three chapsticks, so I should probably group them together. This is, too old. I will never have ever use that. I'll keep this one because it's a little bit more corally, but this like bubblegum pink is a no from me. Then I have this little Urban Decay. This is the lip collection now. I have one Jeffree Star Celebrity Skin, which I thought was going to be liquid lipstick, and I ordered the wrong one. I have MAC Modesty, I have Blankety, and I have Pink Plaid. This is my red NYX one, and then my like purple plum NYX one, and that's it. So that's everything in here. I also have some bobby pins. These are MAC Paint Pots, and these are glitter pigment, but I'm gonna put that down here with the eye stuff.
My hand is exhausted, but that was part one of the makeup collection. We're gonna move into the bathroom now. The rest of my makeup remains in these three drawers. So when we open this up, I have my one bronzer, which is the Butter Bronzer. Then I have my contour palette. I have my one powder, which is the Innisfree Mineral Setting Powder. This is the best powder ever. Then we move to this little corner, and I have three blushes. The Peach from Too Faced, and then two Tarte blushes. This was a birthday one that I really wanted, and I got it as a gift. And then this one I got for free as a birthday gift. So these were gifted, but this one is the one that I purchased. Over here, we have my three highlighters. These two I got a really good deal on, which is why I got them. And this Jeffree Star one I got when it like first came out. I also have this picture here, which I could probably get rid of. These three I don't really use. This is really the only one that I use. So that's the first drawer. I also have these two little poofs for the powder. Probably never use them. I can get rid of one. Then onto this drawer, these are my makeup palettes. This one is very old. I just have a hard time getting rid of it. I think it's so cute, and I don't know. It's kind of like special to me for some reason, but I don't ever use it. This is my favorite palette. This is the Morphe 360 or 350, the neutrals. So this one I definitely use a lot now. And then this is actually my favorite palette. This is the California Love by ColourPop, and they look really, really good on blue eyes. So love it. This mini controversy I got when it first came out, when the documentary was like all the rage and I was trying to support. So that's that one. These two Anastasia palettes, I really love this one. And the Subculture one, I got this from TJ Maxx, and I got it for like half off, but I don't use this one very often. And 6 months. This one actually does have to be trashed. I definitely have had this for more than 6 months. I want to say it's been 2 or 3 years, but I did also buy it from TJ Maxx, which means it was a little bit old to begin with, just saying. So I'll go ahead and put these back. Oh, this NARS palette was a limited edition contour palette, well, bronzer and blush palette, that I just like could not get myself to throw away. It's just one of those things that I bought as a teenager, my first job, I saved up for it, and this is when makeup was like my passion. So I kind of keep it in here, but I definitely could put it somewhere else, and if I ever need to or lose the space, then I will, but I kind of like it there. And this is when NARS was still cruelty-free, so that's kind of nice. I do have one more palette, actually, which I used today, so it's hiding, but this is the Kylie Jenner Burgundy palette, which I use whenever I go on vacation since it's small and compact and just good for traveling. And then
Down here, I have two more palettes that I don't use, but that I keep because I can't get rid of. Because again, this one I got when I was also in high school and I saved up for it. This was actually my first makeup palette that I bought. So I don't know. I'm like sentimental with makeup for some reason. So we're keeping those, but we don't use them. And then these are my lashes. I just got these recently because I had a coupon for Ulta and I'm like, eh, I'll use them eventually. So I just got them, but typically I just have a couple. That is the final drawer. And that is it. Now let's look at what I got rid of, which I mean, it wasn't too much, but I'm still proud of it. There we go. This will all be thrown out today because I'm telling you, I won't ever use any of it and they're really old and I have very sensitive skin. But anyway, that was my little makeup collection. Well, I hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to subscribe if you have not already. I will see you in my next video. Bye.